Conscience with your fellow man.
I never did.